I wonder what's under a hat such as that. It could be a creature they call a gazette. Or sort of a kind of a hat-wearing cat.
Cat! I can see that you have quite a mind for your age. Why, with one think, you've dragged me right onto the stage. Well, now that I'm here, there's no telling what may ensue. With a cat such as me, and a thinker like you. Oh, the things you can think, oh, the things you can think, if you're willing to try. Think invisible wink, or a gate with a stink, or a stare to the sky. If you open your mind, oh, the things you will find, lining up to get loose. Oh, the things you can think, when you think about Seuss. Think a beautiful slop
with a cherry on top.
You don't need any excuse. Oh, the things you can think when you think about Seuss. Seuss, 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 Seuss.
Make sure and face the audience, though.
Welcome to the vlog where we have statued children. Oh, you're out. Silvermoon Children's Theater in Texarkana.
I have absolutely no idea what I'm getting myself into.
Okay, here we are. Day one. I'm gonna film a tour of the theater today.
Here's the stage.
This is the foyer.
And this is the art gallery.
Place is so nice.
Bathroom! Yeah.
In the Great Hall, there's Isaac.
Hello.
Welcome to the vlog, Isaac. You're in episode one. How do you feel? Yeah.
That's the courtyard. It rained.
This hall is massive.
Ha!
Well. This theater. There's the backstage. This theater has a full... Oh, Jesus. This theater has a full-on kitchen. This is insane. Oh, it's ice. This is insane. Here's backstage. There's the hallway. Don't know what that's for. All of the shows that they've been doing. Wizard of Oz, Into the Woods, Godspell. How many errors? And now, you're about to meet this woman. There's Susanna, and there is Meredith.
Yeah.
Everyone look like you're excited to be here. Wow. Be excited! Raise your hands, clap, do something! Yeah! Yeah!
Susanna, what are we doing?
We are about to play the name game.
Oh, okay, cool. I suck at that. Looks like I get to play this game now.
Okay.
Let's
see.
In fact, Isaac
wins
with Logan.
Nope.
All
right.
Oh. Okay. Oh yeah, there's multiple Logans.
We got two Logans. Okay. We're gonna go down the row and introduce yourself. Everybody on this team, remember their name. Oh, we've got. Okay, you have to say it loud so they can hear you. Ready? Elise.
Megan.
Hi, Megan.
Peyton.
Hi, Peyton.
Sawyer.
Hi, Sawyer.
Isaac.
Jeremy.
And
Maven.
And
Logan.
Wow, Logan. Okay, listen. Okay, ready? Are y'all ready for this? Okay, here we go. This is
Ashton.
Chris.
Logan.
Anna Joe.
Brady.
This is
Annabelle.
Kaylin.
Kaylin.
Savannah. Okay, wait. Savannah. And I'm?
Mrs. M.
Good, you should know that.
I have a question.
Anyone? Yes.
Name?
This is Megan. This is Elise.
Give me two.
Okay, here we go. Ready? Logan.
Jeremy.
Ashton.
Is that the baby?
Out for the count.
You were about to say something. Okay. Aw, that was just mean, Chris. That was just mean.
Hey, hold on.
Poor Megan.
Raven.
Okay, now I can just get to vlog. Haha, I'm out.
Kaylin.
Isaac.
Kaylin.
Abby.
Kaylin.
Jeremy.
Kaylin.
Isaac.
Kaylin.
Abby.
Kaylin.
Jeremy.
Kaylin.
Isaac.
Kaylin.
Abby. You're out.
What?
So, here we go. It's the next one that pauses. You ready?
Don't say it early
don't
either.
Don't say it early. He's got to go back and forth. Ready? Kaylin.
Jeremy.
Ah! Win, how do you feel?
You know, I'm vibing.
Now I'm here. There's no telling what may ensue. With a cat such as me and a thinker like you.
La la salu.
I know. And then he said it was going to be awkward. That's going to make it awkward, you know? That's going to be on the block.
Yes, exactly. That's the first 10 seconds. Okay, oops, I forgot to vlog Kaylin. Oops. Do 10 jumping jacks.
You can.
Put your.
Oh, I can't sing though.
10 jumping jacks. Go. 10 jumping jacks. 2, 3, 4, 5, trust me, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, you did it. Now do it. No hands front. Put your hands down. Yeah. Yeah.
I never noticed you're amazing.
Yeah.
I never noticed
noticed. You're amazing.
I haven't gone through. Important, it took me 7 weeks, but I found your clover.
Gertrude, I never noticed. You're amazing.
Aw, it was nothing.
Are you there? What? Who is it?
It's me.
Who's you?
Horton. Oh, Horton, there's nothing that I wouldn't and I couldn't and I haven't gone through. Oh, Horton, it took me 7 weeks, but I found your clover.
Gertrude, I never noticed. You're amazing.
Oh, it was nothing.
Yes. Our topic today is psychic elephants who hear voices. What do you think, folks? Is the elephant off his trunk?
I'm Gertrude McFuzz, and I live right next door. He's never done anything crazy before. He's always been friendly and loyal and kind. I just don't believe Horton's out of his mind.
I'm Maisie LeBird, and I live in that tree. Enough about Horton. Let's talk about me.
There you go.
That's all I gotta do. Oh, thanks.
Our topic today is psychic elephants who hear voices. What do you think, folks? Is the elephant off of his trunk?
I'm Gertrude McFuzz, and I live right next door. He's never done anything crazy before.
I'm Maisie LeBird, and I live in that tree. Enough about Horton, let's talk about me.
Good!
Yeah!
Today is pictures of elephants who hear voices.
What do you think?
What do you think, folks? Is it
elephant?
Elephant off the trunk?
I'm Gertrude McFuzz, and I live right next door. He's never done anything crazy before. He's always been friendly, loyal, and kind. I just don't think Horton's out of his mind.
I'm Maisie LeBird, and I live in that tree. Enough about Horton. Let's talk about me.
I have a redneck voice for Gertrude.
You can do whatever you wish. This is your audition.
Today is psychic elephants who hear voices. What do you think, folks? Is the elephant out of his trunk?
I'm Gertrude McFuzz, and I live right next door. He's never done anything crazy before. He's always been friendly and loyal and kind. I just don't believe Horton's out of his mind.
I'm Maisie LeBird, and I live in that tree. Enough about Horton. Let's talk about me.
Yeah.
Psychic.
Our topic today is psychic elephants who hear voices. How do you think, folks? Is the elephant off of his trunk?
I'm Gertrude McFuzz, and I live right next door. He's never done anything crazy before. He's always been friendly and loyal and kind. I just don't believe Horton's out of his mind.
I'm Maisie LeBird, and I live right in that tree. Enough about Horton. Let's talk about me.
Our topic today is psychic elephants who hear voices. What do you think, folks? Is the elephant off his trunk?
I'm Gertrude McFuzz, and I live right next door. He's never done anything crazy before. He's always been friendly and loyal and kind. I just don't believe Horton's out of his mind.
I'm Maisie LeBird. I live in that tree. Enough about Horton. Let's talk about me.
Our topic today is psychic elephants that hear voices. What do you think, folks? Is the elephant off his trunk?
I'm Gertrude McFuzz, and I live right next door. He's never done anything crazy before. He's always been friendly and loyal and kind. I just don't believe Horton's out of his mind.
Mm-hmm. I'm Maisie the Boo, and I live in that tree. Enough about Horton. Let's talk about me.
Yeah. Music time.
I won't let you.
We are who's here smaller than the eye can see. Wondering how and why.
Everybody come say hi to the camera.
Yep, and try to go.
Yep, one.
So
yep.
Yep, there you go. So Logan,
all right.
There you go.
So how do you survive?
There's my meal. Everybody else's meal. Deliberating parts. Well, that concludes day one. Everybody say goodbye.
Goodbye.
Welcome to day two. Be excited. Yay! It's
too early.
Hello?
Magic. Isaac,
yes.
What smart comment do you have for the vlog today?
What
smart comment do you have for the vlog today?
Do not drink spring water. Oh my gosh, I hate spring water.
Meredith needs to see the song.
So Meredith needs to see the song!
Okay, so Annabelle's in front. Here we are. Okay, just a second. Ellie, are you back with me? Okay, Annabelle's gonna be...
There's a rustle in the bushes. Okay. There's a tremble in the heat. Susuko Photoshop is impossible.
You said no, please wait, and you go.
Almost got
this
the song
way.
Blocked. Everybody say goodbye. Bye. Okay. Yeah, but currently working at Chili's, but I just really had to take the time and just appreciate the sky. Day three.
Okay, perfect. You
can
take it off.
Chris.
Done. I'm just making sure.
What do you have to say to the vlog today?
Thank you, ma'am.
This is gonna be awesome. Hello. You're midway through the video, so I just wanted to take some time to say it's been a pleasure to work with these kids. And I also want you to know that during the pandemic that has been taking on this whole entire planet, these kids have been really, really, really smart and strong in their choices that they made during this camp. And it was really cool to see, as from like an adult standpoint, to see kids know exactly what they should be doing. They, you know, they're kids and they're kind of rascals, but they were still staying safe and they were being smart with their choices, and it was cool. So
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Someone was moving over there. I don't know who it was. Okay, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh,
Sawyer.
Sawyer. They already have it.
What?
They already have it. Well, day three is over. There's Isaac. Here we are, day four.
I'm off.
You're gonna be the first people on the vlog today. What is your name? What character are you playing? And what's been your favorite part about this week?
I'm Abby. I'm Sour Kangaroo. And my favorite part? I don't know. I like all of it.
My name is Isaac. I'm Cat. And my favorite part has been lunch and playing Foursquare and having fun with people.
Nice. What's your name? What's your part?
I'm a Wickerson brother.
And what's been your favorite part of this production?
The dances.
The dances? Nice. Best part about it. What's your name? What's your part?
I'm Miss Mayer. And my favorite thing is doing the dances and learning the songs.
And what's your part? And what's been your favorite part?
I'm Sadie. I play JoJo. And my favorite part has been spending time with friends.
What's your name? What's your part? And what's been your favorite part of this week?
Hi, I'm Jeremy. I play Horton the Elephant. My favorite thing has been the lunch.
What's your name? What's your part? And what's been your favorite part of this week?
My name is Kaylin. I play Maisie, and my favorite part has been getting to see everyone again.
What's your name? What's your part? And what's been your favorite part about this week?
My name is Annabelle Wickerson, brother, and same. My favorite part is seeing people.
Nice.
My name is Bradley. I'm Young Kangaroo, and lunch.
Lunch. And what's been your favorite part about this week?
My name's Anna Jo, and I'm Gertrude McFuzz. And my favorite part, that's a hard one. Probably just the whole thing, honestly.
Nice. Favorite part of this week?
Oh, yeah.
Put you on the spot.
My name's Sawyer. My part is I'm a Wickersham. I don't know.
Just say lunch.
What's your part?
Logan, I'm your oldest.
And what's been your favorite part? You don't have a favorite part? What's your name? What's your part? And what's been your favorite part of this week?
My name is Lynn. My part is a Wickersham. And my favorite part is here on Hulu.
Nice. What's your name? What's been your part? You're who, right? And what's been your favorite part about this week? Spending time with your friends? Nice. What's your part? And what's been your favorite part about this week?
My favorite part is...
What was your name again?
Ashton.
What's your name? What's your part? And what's been your favorite part about this week?
My name's Chris. My part is Mr. Mayor. And my favorite thing about this week is probably the fact that I got to meet a lot of new people.
Nice. Everybody look over here and smile. Wait, what are you doing?
Yes, everybody, okay, cool. Go. Freeze. Abby.
It's rotation time.
I will send my group to...
What?
Right?
What?
What
are you looking at?
What am I? I'm looking at you now. It's rotation time. Or what group are you in? Oh, okay, goodbye. It is time to hang up clovers.
You might think that this was a difficult task, but I must say that it was a lot more difficult than I thought it was going to be. I didn't think hanging up pink closers was this hard.
Friday, day 5. Last day we opened today, what?
Getting coffee and donuts because it's important to eat food.
I'm so excited to see how these kids go with opening night. I'm gonna see if they can turn on the energy like most performers do.
I've never been up here before. I've never worked tech. So exciting.
Got it? Do it again.
Yeah.
Why do you have pictures of
me? I now have a star on my face.
But here's the deal. If this breaks, what happens?
You're paying for it.
We don't have anything.
We don't have it.
Isaac is in.
Oh my god.
Now that we have reached your ears, we're tiny little people saying thanks in advance, hoping for a chance you'll try. Here on Blue, the tiniest planet in the sky.
Ah, yes. Ah, yes.
Got it behind the curve.
Okay, good. Now go to the back one. Make it, go to the back one.
It's time.
What you in the rain? Good as you, what you on a train? Not with a girl, not on a boat, not in the rain, not on a train, not in the house, not in the house. Oh, no! Not in a box, not with a box, not in a tree. You let me be. I do not like green eggs and ham. I do not like them, say my hand.
Oh, yay, my hair actually looks
Hello!
It's really hard getting changed back there, because like...
Booga booga.
Hey, Jeremy, since it's Mason's vlog now.
Hey, Jeremy.
Hello, yes, everyone.
Can you pick this up?
It's me.
Up to the vlog.
At the Walmart bag.
Not her.
It's right there. Right there. Miss Meredith, she's really helped a lot, because like, she has her costumes ready and her hats and everything.
But we have to change that. But we have to change hats like every 5 minutes. So we gotta change from a hat to a headband.
All right. Everybody.
You guys, we have a show.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Your name?
My name is S.A.
Yep.
Why do you have a bunch of cartoon stickers?
What?
Why do you have a bunch of cartoon stickers on your flask?
Why not? Yeah, exactly. It begins.
You! I go to strange places like...
It's happening.
Show. It's almost over. Well, that's a wrap on week one. Hope you enjoyed. It's been an absolute blast to work with these kids. I guess if you like this video, I'm gonna put my personal YouTube somewhere maybe in this video, but it has been a pleasure to work with Silvermoon. It's been a pleasure to work with Susanna. It's been a pleasure to work with Meredith. It's been a pleasure to work with Miss Honey and her husband. I've only really met him once. Well, I met him yesterday, actually, too. Or I talked to him today. But yeah, see you in the next episode.
Okay, now everyone's gonna go, goodbye!
Goodbye!
Nice.